He lives off his mama, and he always will. See, I have told you since I met you here, you have the potential to do something. I'm going to be honest with you. I've done this stuff to build up my lungs. And I'm telling you right now, it's took its toll on me. Last night, sweetie, I don't even know what happened to me. I really don't know what happened. I hurt people. I mean, I really physically hurt somebody yesterday morning, and I just